So I like to build things, and the day before yesterday I made two bottle holders. Don't ask me, I don't know why, but I got a shelf left, so I thought I'd do a third one. And in this design I have to bend this steel rod like this rope, but I don't have a forge, so I had to make a simple one.
I never made a forge before, but I think I know what I need. Sand. I got stones. Pipe for the air.
And a heat gun. Of course you don't need warm air, you just need oxygen to the fire. But this gun has three modes, so it's very easy to control the fire, that's why I chose it.
So let's make a forge! Now it's finished. Now we just have to try it out. Quite pleased. Burn this, okay? Okay.
So this is the finished product. I'm very pleased. It came out better than I thought it would. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.